Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. If you're just joining us, you're witnessing the third place playoff in the 8th annual WAGGY Super Knockout. Sandals, Queen's Park Rangers in red, nil. Hurricane SC in green, one. The goal scored by Alec Wilson in the 5th minute of play. We'd like to remind you that the WAGGY Super Knockout is sponsored by Steels Auto, dealers of Toyota, Suzuki, and Kia brands of vehicles, Grenville Cooperative Credit Union, the best place to save and borrow, Boss FM, 105.9 and 105.1, Blazing Hits, Penny's Auto for the best in auto bodywork, York Sneakers Wear, Grenada's Ultimate Men's Store, located in Blue Street Mall, Coca-Cola, distributed by Grenada Bottling Company Limited, Legendary International, Grenada's leading up contractors of low-income homes, in progress, Ridgeway Housing Project up at Marginal. Thank you. 1. The goal scorer, Quasim Theodore, number 7, in the 19th minute of play. 1-1 the score. Ladies and gentlemen, the replay of the goal was just shown on the screen. If you look to your right there, most goals would be, the replays would be shown on the screen. So look out for that throughout the evening. This is the page for the match coordinator. Would you join us in the technical area? Page for Mr. Robert Samuel. Please join us in the technical area. Rangers 1, goal coming in the 24th minute of play. Goal coming in the 24th minute of play. Hurricane 2, Queen's Park Rangers 1. Goal scorer number 5, Kasim Dorset Langine. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the replay. Boys and girls, if you're just joining us, the score, as you can see from the board, Sandhurst Queen's Park Rangers 1, Hurricane SC 2. That's the third place playoff that is WAGGY Team's Super Knockout, now in its eighth year. 131st minute of play. And the score, we get some confirmation for the score. Hurricane 3, Sandhurst, Queen's Park, Rangers 1. And that was Moran Philip, number 92 for Hurricane. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. If you're just joining us, as the electronic scoreboard indicates, Hurricane FSC 3, Queen's Park Rangers 1. The goal scorers are Alec Wilson, the 5th, Kasim Langman in the 24th, and Maron Phillip in the 31st for Hurricane, Prison Theodore in the 19th minute for Sandals Queen's Park Rangers. We'd like to remind you that our IT Super Knockout is sponsored by SPs International. 20 years of excellence for all your vehicle accessories, musical instruments, etc. Rubis. Magnum Tonic Wine, distributed by Archibald Distributors. Design Factory, taking concepts to completion. Sign Expert. Graphic Designs, Renewed by Rex Resort. Be a part of our paradise. Going places, travel together. We are going places. Grenada Football Association, Grenada National Stadium Authority for the hosting of conferences, weddings, and any event. Call the stadium and book a room. Visions Entertainment, and they are the organizers of the Super League in St. Lucia. And the winning team here this evening, the Grenada champion, will go to St. Lucia to play the St. Lucia champion later on. No, early next year, sometime in April most likely. Go to FET.com, helping others through great savings, Spice Vibes, technology, media, marketing. And please visit www.spicevibes.com. And I get all the pictures, all the action shots of the WAGGY Super Knockout. We also like to remind you that Glenet Embrace the Pure Life is also a sponsor. Solid Waste Management for portable toilets, sewer cleaning and other waste management services. Lucozade, the best energy drink for sporting events, available at the bars and shops around the island. Rubis, get going. We have some events coming up which you should be a part of. Tomorrow down at the quarantine point, Carols by Candlelight, an event put on by the Rotary Club of Grenada. You should support that. Carols by Candlelight. On Saturday the 17th, Face Off 11, Grenadian by Rex Resort. On Sunday the 18th, Super Sunday, $140,000 in cash and prizes. And 50 Lord Bingo fans will be given $500. Now back to the game. We have a substitution for Sandals Queen's Park Rangers. Number 20 replaces number 21 for Queen's Park Rangers. Number 20 replaces number 21. Number 20, oh yeah, Junior Cyrus, he replaces Kobe Thomas. That's number 17, Trevor Williams replaces number 4 for Sandals Queen's Park Rangers. Number 17 replaces number 4. That's Nasio Marcio McQueen number 4. Number 6 now replaces number 11 will replace number 6. That's Travis Williams will replace Karen Williams. Number 11, Travis Williams will replace Karen Williams for Sandal Queen's Park Rangers. Queen's Park Rangers substitution number 16 and 13. Number 16 Zachary Weeks replaces Kevin McEwen. Number 13 Weeks for McEwen. Ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes added. Added time, 5 minutes. Hurricane SC3, Sanders QPR 1. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the drawing from the bleachers done by Tunda, the Tunda drummers. And we got lots of other entertainment this evening. We should be seeing live and direct sparkles. And remind you that at halftime we should have the Carib shootout. So that should be coming up in a while, according to the list I have here. At halftime we have the Carib shootout. And also for the second game, you can go to www.facebook.com/MegaForce Promotion and predict the score for the second game and you'll win a prize. Predict the score for the second game, you'll win a prize. And now for the deal from Flo. You can get the Alcatel Pixie 3.5 inches for only $90 right here at the stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, it's halftime, the third place playoff in the 8th annual WAGGY Super Knockout. Rangers, number 7, the goal scorer, Quasden Theodore, in the 47th minute, Queen's Park Rangers 2, Hurricane 3. Thank you. Yellow card, number 4, Hurricane. Thank you. goal for Hurricane in the 64th minute. That makes Hurricane 4, Queen's Park Rangers 2. The goal scorer, Moran Phillip. So Moran has a brace. Hurricane SC 4, QPR 2. For Hurricane, Josh George, 22, replaces Limoya Bustin, 7. Thank you. Yellow car, Hurricane, number 3. Ladies and gentlemen, remind you coming up in the next 30 or so minutes. The grand final of the 8th annual WAGGY Super Knockout, RSCCU Hard Rock versus Paradise, sponsored by Spicer International Auto Rentals. That's the final game to bring the curtains down on the WAGGY Super Knockout. The winner will get $40,000 cash, gold championship rings, and an all expense paid trip to St. Lucia to meet the St. Lucia champion, totaling in excess of $75,000. That's what is at stake tonight. For Hurricane, in goes number 18 and out comes number 10. Charlton Mark, looks like number 18. Brian Alexander, number 10. 18 in, 10 out. Hurricane SC, number 8, Ronald Frederick replaces number 11, Kendall Batiste. substitution for Sandals Queen's Park Rangers. Number 3 is being replaced by number 14, and as Aaron Kingston replaces Jonathan Williams. Number 12 replaces Alan Wilson, number 28, and number 12 is Kareem Joseph. Ladies and gentlemen, remind you, this evening, all exits are final. All exits are final, and you have an opportunity to win a prize or prizes if you can guess the score in the final. Just go to www.facebook.com/megaforce promotion. It doesn't cost you a thing. Enter or guess as many times as you like. Guess the score and win. Pixie 3.5 inch. only $90, and they get a free gift with purchase. It comes with 50 minutes of talk. I like that. 50 talk minutes, 50 texts, messages, and 500 MB data. So check the floor representative. They are out and about in the stands. Yellow car, number 20, Sanders Field Park Rangers. Time added on, 5 minutes. Added on time, 5 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, remind you that the team winning the third place winner would receive $5,000, and they would have already earned $1,500 to get there, as long as the team coming fourth would end up with $1,500. The winner tonight, $40,000 in cash, championship rings in gold, trip to St. Lucia to play the St. Lucia champions sometime next year. This is a page for short leg. Please meet Chan in the tunnel. Page for short leg.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hurricane SC is the third place winner of the 8th annual WAGGY Super Knockout. Ladies